Reducing fractions. Reducing a fraction means making the fraction as simple as possible to read, but still showing the same amount. But why do we do that? Well, smaller numbers are easier to understand, compare, and work with. Saying 1 over 2 or 1 half is a lot easier than saying 150 over 300, right? But they technically mean the same thing. So let's learn how to reduce. Let's start with this problem. 4 over 8. How do we reduce 4 over 8? Step 1. Ask yourself, is there a number that goes into both 4 and 8? Yes, 4. Step 2. Divide both numbers by 4, the numerator and the denominator. 4 divided by 4 equals 1. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. So 4 over 8, when divided, becomes 1 over 2. That's the simplest form of the fraction. Both fractions are the same amount. 1 over 2 is just easier to read and work with. Let's try another one. 6 over 9. What's a number that we can easily divide 6 and 9 by? Yes, 3. So we take 6, the numerator, and divide it by 3, which equals 2, and 9, the denominator, and divide that by 3 as well, and we get 3. So 6 over 9 becomes 2 over 3. And that's it. Just remember, look for a number that fits neatly into both the top and the bottom number. Divide both, and you've got a new reduced fraction. You're not changing the fraction's value. You're just making it cleaner and easier to use. You're doing awesome. See you next time.